Lanterite should be coming up soon, right? Everyone must be busy buying things to make their homes more festive now. Wonder what this year's theme is going to be.
Ad Astra Abyss. My time with...
Emerge, right here.
Music! Hey there! This one's got your name on it!
Cole, mine's a command.
Right now, emerge, right here.
Teleport there, I guess.
A little extra training never hurts.
Frozen Crystal.
Don't be scared.
Feeling lucky? This one's got your name on it. At last.
I will.
Feeling lucky?
You can't run.
Nah, hiya.
I miscalculated.
The show begins.
Ad Astra. Ad Astra. Thank you for complete. Thank you. Well, since you asked so nicely.
Emerge. Right now.
Yoo-hoo! This one's got your name on it!
Stars, shine for me!
Not now!
Hey there! Feeling lucky?
Tap! Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Emerge.
Shower me with umbrella warfare, I guess. Watch out!
Here, emerge.
Not now.
Right here, right now, right here.
This one's got your name on it. Feeling lucky? A proper send-off from the Spina with love. Hey-ya! Now!
Ooh. Not now. Stars shine for
you.
My guiding stars! Cold! Mind to them!
Shower me with the...
Show them! Emerge!
This one's got your name on it! Attack! Fellow warfare, I guess!
Thank you.
Yes, right here. Emerge, right now.
Hey there! This one's got your name on it!
Emerge, right here.
Not now.
Belongs to ice and snow.
Emerge. Right here.
Strike a pose. This one's got your name on it. Feeling lucky?
Tap. The night is cold. Stars shine for me.
Right now. Right here.
Umbrella warfare, I guess.
My guiding star.
Umbrella warfare.
This realm is... If you ever have...
What? crisis awareness device works.
It should be fine. I'm sure it'll get resolved.
I've never seen anything like. I simply could not believe. The Palais Ammonia's idea of crisis awareness defies words.
Should be fine. I'm sure it'll get us.
I've never seen anything like it. We could not believe it. The Palais Ammonia's idea of crisis awareness defies words.
God.
The night is cold. Right now. Right here. Right now.
Coming at ya! Feeling lucky? Tap!
right here. Emerge, right here.
Umbrella warfare. This one's got your name on it!
Suffocate!
Right now.
Another test subject. Suffocate! Another test subject. Suffocate!
Of good luck.
Suffocate!
Emerge!
This one's got your name on it!
Haha!
Nice to see you again, Traveler and Paimon.
Oh, we're not interrupting.
Not at all. I wasn't in the middle of an interview or anything.
A kite? Are you buying some regional specialties?
Well, yes.
It seems you haven't heard yet.
Oh, so that's why Paimon...
Liyue Harbor is always changing. So it is only... The Qixing believes it would benefit Liyue to build on our own So, Ningguo, in the end, we'd...
Mechanical... But don't kites just use the...
Well, you've actually... How high and far a kite can fly.
But as soon as there's no wind, you can only...
Exactly. Plus, the easier we can make it to...
Right? I also thought it was...
With Miss Charlotte's help, everything has gone... We also gave quite a bit...
Cool!
Toys?
You see, Miss Qixing?
Although kites are one of our most time-honored culture... But to me, think for a second about how remarkable it is that a flimsy... There's an old poem that goes... O kite, born of paper, flying true and sound. A lone traveler wanders just a... In the past... Poets from Liyue used kite. If the people of today can derive...
That's the Qixing we know, huh?
Well said, Miss Qixing.
I also know quite a lot. For example...
What about something...
More fun. My grandfather told... First, you use... Then, you... Some people write down...
Are certain designs...
Well...
Fascinating. What else can you...
The scissor-tailed swallow is the most classic design. It symbolizes good...
Are these commonly understood...
I believe, if you're interested, Miss Charlotte, I have several books.
That would be a huge help! Great! Looks like I've got the outline.
Perfect! We're gonna take a look.
Then I'll show Miss Charlotte to my... I almost forgot. If you're interested, your... The rules are simple.
I've already prepared more than enough empty...
Oh, Paimon was on board!
Then I'll look...
You bet! See? Wait, Trevor? Take a peek to your right. Do you see those two people? Is it just Paimon? Or were they... Huh. Something's up. Do you think they could be treasure hoarders? Oh, Paimon's sick of waiting around for something bad to happen. We should strike first, you know. Foil their plans before they... You go right, Paimon will go left.
Oh. It is with such an air of urgency that you appear before...
Wow, where did this... You should be the one doing the... Don't think we didn't notice you.
One bears note for the purpose of this foray into the mortal...
You kidding? That deer...
You may want to hold your tongue.
Don't think that Paimon is gonna believe you just because you know her name.
Indeed. Mooncarver and myself have descended upon the mortal realm for...
Looks like we'll go straight to the Millilith and have you...
Preposterous. Utterly...
Right. Tell us something now.
During the last... The flavor of that soup was...
Dabbled upon one's lap.
Did one not speak up on...
One is simply trying to...
That does not mean you should reveal personal matters.
You indeed.
Paimon's still curious about... Paimon can understand why Mountain Shaper is here, but... Why did you...
It is but an inevitable... Long have the mountains ripped with lantern right near...
Cloud Retainer is...
One must never rest idle.
But a moment ago...
Perhaps there are aspects...
Cloud Retainer...
One surmises... However, if you do...
Sure! Have a safe trip back! Enjoy the...
Thank you for your kind words. We shall now depart.
We got all worked up for nothing. Well, it's still... Paimon wants to see what...
Welcome!
Ooh! Assistant Captain!
This...
Does it also have a...
Of course.
Oh, now that's Paimon's...
I apologize for the interruption, but are all your
yes, they're just over there. The paper... Wonderful. I'll pass.
Yilong Wharf?
Well, if the two of you are interested in going to Yilong.
Is coming?
Yes. The prob. If you were willing to help.
You do seem really pressed for time.
Oh, wonderful. Now, at this time of day, Gaming should be somewhere in the vicinity.
Be sure to come back if you'd like to buy a kite.
I never knew kites came in so many stores.
Wait, I thought we had an agreement. Hey now, don't.
No way, guy. I'm not trying to be a sore.
That was nothing. All in a day's work.
Perfect. Gaming is here. Sorry to interrupt, Gaming. We just spoke to a guy.
Oh, that must have been.
Sure. Let's have a.
Alrighty, you can hand the goods over to me. Must have been heavy hauling them all this way. Let me take them off your hands.
Wasn't that bad. It's just some kite make.
Kite making materials. I see. I'm glad it wasn't too much trouble. And you must be the.
Huh?
There probably aren't many in Liyue. Oh, and please excuse. He's a good guy. He's just been soup. So, you here?
Yep. It's so.
Perfect. I'm good with directions. Oh, and the ingredients are fresh.
Order anything? Hey, did you really have to call Paimon out like that?
Don't worry, I understand. Do you need to pack anything up?
Nope, I think that.
Oh, that's.
Thank you.
The docks are just a bit further. One step at a time. Hang in there. Wait! Get behind me. I'll handle this.
I got careless.
You're open! Try!
The night is cold.
Off with you!
I got careless.
Mighty mythical beast! Congratulations! Alley-oop! Yeah.
Paimon was impressed by...
Oh. Have you ever heard of wushu dancing? Really? Performers might be invited to promote... But I must admit, I'm also well aware...
Huh? You... Paimon...
Not really.
Oh.
Let's go. Sorry. Did I push the pace a bit too much? I mean, you were the-
Leo is just too hilly!
Aw. Would you like some winter melon cake? I have-
Yes! Paimon will take all you-
You might want to pace yourself there, or you'll be too full to eat a proper meal later.
Paimon never gets too full. Just-
Ah, I see. Then here you go, Paimon. And for you, traveler. Enjoy! And here's some for you too, Uncle Bosu. Don't think I forgot about you, my friend.
That hit the...
That close of a call, huh? I've been eating winter melon cake ever since I was a kid. You can buy them from all sorts of places, whether it's a small vendor on the side of the road or a big restaurant in the city. But each place produces cakes with a slightly different flavor. If you like these ones, I can give you the address of the shop I bought them from. I'll just have to check when we get back. All my jabbering must be making it difficult for you to enjoy the scenery in peace, huh? Don't be afraid to tell me to zip it for a little while, okay? Really, I won't be offended.
It's okay. Paimon is kind of enjoying listening to your... your chitter-chatter.
Aw, a fed Paimon is a happy Paimon, huh?
Hey, Paimon can be in a good mood anytime she wants!
Need some fresh bamboo?
Don't forget your things, and watch your step as you get off the raft, or you're in for a swim. Thanks for the ride, Uncle Boisu. You take care of yourself now. I'll see you some other time. Okay, follow me. This way is fastest. We'll have to take the elevator up to the Secure Transport Agency.
Traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me. Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart? My time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worse than not carrying one at all. I really want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me.
Thank you.
Hey! Hey, slow down. I'm begging you.
What is it? No one's gonna try any funny business when the street is this packed, right?
Oh, well... how should I put it?
Come on, spit it out!
Do you see that group of people over there? Those are my relatives.
Wow, you sure have a big family.
Once they start buying things, they won't stop perusing till it gets dark. This is bad.
They're your family, not your arch enemies. What's there to be afraid of? Unless... Oh, did you do something horrible to them?
No, it's not that. I'm just not that good at dealing with my family. It would be best if we could steer clear of them. I'll explain more when we have the chance, but right now, we've got a job to do.
The left side looks pretty packed. Let's go straight. Slow and steady wins the race.
Stick close, traveler. Let's wait here for a second. Maybe my aunt will leave.
She's gone! Let's go!
Turn left! Run! To the right, and... Wow, you guys are...
That was nothing!
You really liked it, huh?
As long as you don't wind up...
Hey, Uncle Drigway. These are my friends, the Traveler and Paimon. They came to deliver some goods with me, so I guess I'll go...
Yes, I should thank you both.
No need, we'll be...
Hey, we're already here, aren't we? No harm in taking a load off for a bit. Anyway, you just sit down and relax, Uncle Drigway. Who would I be if I just sat? I have to be up and about to Oh, you aren't too picky.
Aw, you know...
How long have you two known Gaming?
Oh, not long at all. He's just a super welcome...
A while ago, Gaming personally went all the way to Boo Boo Pharmacy to get some medicine for... That young man is such a... I mean...
Uncle Yongzan says he doesn't...
Feels like we've troubled you enough.
It's kite-making materials. I'm sure the sender wants it to... by the way.
All right, then. Deliver it if you want to.
Ooh, are you free in 2 days? How about we grab some dim sum from Shinya Kia?
Whoa, that's way too generous of you.
Don't mention it.
Sounds good. Paimon never says no to free...
All right, then I'm off.
Is he underestimating Paimon? Anyway, is Gaming's family... He has such a happy-go-lucky personality.
Since he already plans to... You seem to be around the same age, so... Perhaps you could help him talk things through. Consider it a favor.
If you have the time, I can say...
Well...
Wait, seriously?
Would you like some more tea?
No, thanks. We should see the kinds of kites they got.
All right, then. Please do let me...
Ah!
the way you speak. One might have presumed you were displeased to be in one's presence. Take note, Paimon. You could learn a thing or two about how-
Ugh! Starting on the elders. Shouldn't you be back in your cave tinkering? And what's with that huge box next-
And what of it? The Qixing's decision, did you expect one to-
It's anyway, they went to-
Oh, huh.
Tianyin?
It appears- One shall- A great thought has illuminated. Perhaps you two could wait here-
Just does whatever she wants. Hey, not you too, Traveler.
Welcome. Please have a look around. We only sell tea.
Now, that sounds... Two boxes will do.
Wonderful. But...
20% off. Then four shall...
I see. Are you in... Look at the magnificent design.
10 bucks.
10. A nice round number, don't you think? Of course you do.
That is agreeable. One will.
Of course, of course.
I see you have quite the eye for fine items. I'm a toy merchant from Fontaine.
Perhaps you could enlighten me.
Well, Mademoiselle.
Give me your newest and finest model, and be sure-
Of course. The instruction manual is-
I can do without. There is no harm in bringing him.
Xianyan!
Naturally. And you too?
We just haven't had time.
You are also planning to One means one has been entreated. One had no choice but to-
Who will be partic-
Shuyu Shen-
Wow, that's quite a- Also, this is all pretty-
The mechanism that one has developed was the fruit of millennia. It is composed of materials as light as-
It sure seems like-
So, will you be attend- All right, then. No need to prepare them. Arrive at Mao Aotsong in 2 days.
Are you leaving? Don't you want a guard to... it can float? What kind of invention is that?
One calls it the floating toting device.
Look at her walk down the street. She seems so confident. But anyway... That box of hers seems to be full of, and wouldn't you know it, all the stuff inside. All Paimon say is, what did she call it again? After all, that.
Thank you.
my contraptions are calibrated, we may now... The secrets of the mechanical art.
Thank you.
derivative.
Right now, emerge.
Feeling lucky?
Don't be scared.
Right now. Right here. Right now.
This one's got your name on it.
Time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worse than not carrying one at all.
Right here, emerge.
Coming at ya! Coming at ya!
Right now, right here.
Feeling lucky?
Right now.
Yoo-hoo! Watch out! Chat!
The night is cold.
Emerge. Right here. Emerge.
Coming at ya!
Right now, right here, emerge. Right now, right here.
Shower me with pit! Umbrella warfare, I guess. This one's got your name on it.
Shine no longer.
learn inside. Right here.
This one's got your name on it.
Yoo-hoo! Right now.
My guiding star.
Feeling lucky?
Right here. Right now.
Winter shall eventually come.
Here, right now, right here.
Umbrella warfare, I guess.
Oh, mine's a command. That's against the rules. My guiding stars.
Time to shine. Coming at you.
Right now.
Hey there! This one's got your name on it!
What a wild and desolate sight! The sun feels almost as hot as those studio lights I'm in front of all the time. Good thing there can only be one sun. Thank you.
right now.
How brilliant! Feeling lucky? I'm fellow warfare, I guess. Ha!
Stars, shine for me.
I'm fellow warfare, I guess. Scorching sun! It's like a blast furnace! You know what this means? It means we have to drop everything right now and make a run for the ice cream store. We need to get two of the biggest cones they sell, and then it's an all-out race to see who can finish before it melts.
Emerge. Right now.
Shower me with praise! This one's got your name on it! Feeling lucky?
Not now.
Right here. Emerge. Right here, right now.
Feeling lucky? That's fun! Watch out! Chat! Ah!
The night is cold.
Umbrella warfare, I guess. Ah! That's fun! Ah!
Right here, emerge. Right here, right now, emerge.